Sick.
Rest in peace, X. You were the best. One of the most influential rappers of our time. You were so great. Now you were a goat. How's life gonna be without you on this boat? Tears dripping down everybody's faces as you read the articles. Saying no, it can't happen. No, this can't be happening. Oh, we were so sad. I'm so sad. Oh Lord, oh Lord, rest in peace to little X. Every time you keep on going, losing more people in our life, asking why it had to be you.
Why should I stay? I already know. Oh, I have to go. Why should I stay? And it always goes wrong. Until today,
rest in peace,
I used to fight. It's hard to let go.
Oh my God.
But why should I stay? When it always goes wrong.
Oh my God, oh my God. Feeling so sad right today. Just picked up the phone and got a text message from Ralph. He told me X died. I'm like, this cannot be true. Then went on the internet, then saw all the facts. He got shot down. He was just 20 years. Asking myself, how did he even die? We thought he was one of those people who would keep going on. Sadly, two people decided they would end it all. Yeah, he did some foul things, but put that all to the side. He made some changes, he turned to a good man. He was going farther and farther, developing every day. Oh my God, rest in peace, Zach. I promise you, you'll be remembered.
Why should I stay? I already know. Oh, I have to go. Why should I stay? When it always goes wrong. Today, I used to fight. It's hard to let go. Why should I stay? When it always goes wrong.
Why should I stay? I already know. I have to go.
Rest in peace, Lil X.
Why should I stay?